The 1980s was a decade of excess. It was a decade of spending. It was a decade of supposed wealth. The recession was over. Fancy clothes, big houses, big office buildings, and foreign cars. It seemed everyone had money. Well, at least credit cards. We were buying the new videotape recorders, and compact discs were being introduced to the music-buying public. Disco was dead, at least in the mainstream. The rhythms were beginning to change, and drum machines and synthesizers were being introduced to the recorded sound, and pop music was taking over the airwaves.